are also going into the awards with multiple nods. CBS News' Danya Backus has more.
You've got the dress.